Now faith is the substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things not seen.
Violence is deeply rooted to the fabric of American history.
Just ask the simple question, have I left enough about myself so that future generations will understand who I was in this place and in this time?